My name's Chris Rowe. I'm a kindergarten teacher here at Atherton Gardens Kindergarten. We're situated in inner city Fitzroy, underneath one of the Commission flats towers. Our kindergarten services a wide range of cultural mix of children. It's very rewarding working in this setting. From the beginning of the year, the changes that the children go through are quite amazing. Their confidence grows. The relationship with the parents is really rewarding. You can see how they love to see their children coming to kindergarten, and this in turn helps the children's confidence when they're dealing in a variety of social situations. It's fantastic to just enjoy the growth that we see in the children throughout the year. The children's language development, the independence skills. I do enjoy my group time. It does bring the children together. It means I can explain and we can talk about concepts and things together. It's also a good social time for children to learn how to deal with each other, sharing skills.
Chris's rapport with the children is really lovely to see. He's very hands-on, down to their level, lots of eye contact and lots of non-verbal cues. He's very demonstrative with children and uses beautiful props like singing and dancing to get their attention and to get their trust.
The group time today was we were dealing with opposites. So I try to incorporate in my group time a variety of areas. And if you can provide some music, a story, some games, they all contribute to the skills that you're trying to teach the children. By starting with a song, often the children hear that as well and they realise, oh, it's time to come and sit down. I do love playing the guitar with the children. It's a fantastic way of engaging the children in what's going on, and you can use it in a variety of ways. You can use it for language skills, it can be used for rhythm skills. It can also be used just to bring people together. We like to try and encourage as much descriptive language as we can. Now, we're here to talk about Imran and Imran's progress through the year. Part of the end of year process is that we do a transition and learning statement, development statement. Just looking at his birth date, he's very young, but he has coped extremely well at kindergarten with a lot of issues that we've had to deal with here at kindergarten. I'm really happy with the way he comes forward. He's really quite confident to come and speak to his teachers, and that will really help him next year at school. You know, he's a very independent person that's not really worried about what other people think. He just does the right things. For that reason, and also his general knowledge, his skills level, he's really doing extremely well. Imran is a very confident communicator who expresses his needs happily to his teachers, readily. How do you feel that the year's been for you?
I think he learned a lot, and he's, like you said, his communication skills are improved since he started here, and I'm very happy with, in general, I'm very happy with the way he's going.
Chris is a very visible presence on the Atherton Gardens housing estate. He goes to families' homes, he's out in the community, he goes to the playgrounds, he goes to the local primary school, and he goes to other local outreach services that provide support. And I suppose that's where his greatest strength lies, in the way that he disseminates information to families and the community about his program. He thinks very laterally. We understand that not all families have English as a first language, and where often it's impossible to get things translated, he will ask community members to come in and do that for him, or he'll ask a family member to come down and translate for him. He thinks very much out of the box in terms of how he gets information across.